Okay, now when you're ready to rinse your brush, you need to make sure that this water is absolutely clear before you're done. If you ruin brushes, you will have to replace those. It's not fair to leave paint in a brush. This paint will not come out of the brush. So I'm going to dump that water. If it dries in there, then it's like a liquid plastic and it will just ruin it. So you want to get as much of the paint out as you can. Then you're going to open this, and this is a solid cake. Do not stab this. This should last us many, many years. Each table has one. And you just run your paintbrush around there and see it gets the soap in there. And then make sure you rinse it out. Probably would not be a bad idea for you to rinse your brush at when you come into class, just to make sure that the last person did it. All right. Then when you put your paintbrushes back, there's not a single one missing in here. Have them arranged tallest to shortest so that we can go over those and make sure that there is no paint in each one. Each one's been cleaned. And if you have paint in a brush, you need to make sure you rinse that. The bristles all go up. See how this one's kind of frayed? It didn't get cleaned well, and then after you're done cleaning it, you need to then put those bristles back into shape, because that's really difficult to paint with a brush that the bristles are messed up. So I'm going to take a little bit of this soap and leave it in this brush since it's a little out of whack, and see if I can get that to form back into shape. So bristles up. Make sure you rinse all your brushes really, really well. When it's time to clean up, you're going to put the lids on tightly. Stack those all up upside down. So clearly that needs to be on tight because you're putting these upside down. They don't have to be in any order. That doesn't really matter. They just need to be right side down. Then you're going to put the lid or put the container over the top, flip it over, and then return it to its designated spot. Now, if yours is messed up, if someone did not put your paint away correctly, like this one right here, then let me know, because that person's in trouble. They messed you up. They have to all be right side down so that when you flip it, they're right side up.